This second rotation, the apparatus is the hoop. This is the leader, Yevgenia Kanaeva. And she is in the lead after posting the highest score so far of the competition in the first rotation, an 18.85.
Andrea, Yevgenia has quite a few things going for her as she gets set for these final rounds of competition. When she competed in her rope apparatus in qualification for today's finals, she scored a full point better than the other day. Not only that, but she has the highest difficulty of all the competitors. She will be very, very tough to beat because already in two routines, we know that she is capable of scoring up in the very high 18 range. There she's displaying beautiful flexibility. With hoop, the athletes have to perform all the elements in rhythmic gymnastics. And she did those quite well. And another 18.85.